And so what we have learned applies to our lives today. God has a lot to say through his book. You see, we know that God's word is for everyone.